So when you feed your deer, sometimes they don't eat all the corn. Like I spread corn out on the ground, they didn't eat it all. In this case, we got a lot of rain, and this is what it made. So deer corn has now turned into ear corn, and that's going to be all turned into creamed corn and go in our freezer.